It was one chilly Christmas Eve, as usual, quickly here. There was a winter on the treetops, and the air was crisp and clear. The bus set out from Hucknall, for Mansfield it was bound, and steadily it made its way as the night was coming down. Down by Newstead and Woodside, as we was passing there, from out behind a thicket ran a bonny brown hare. Down the road she started, and she set a cracking pace, and the driver she out of tally-ho, and after her gave chase. Then he revved up his engine, crying, "Ark, ark away!" The spirit of the chase had fairly carried him away. And as we swung along the road to the music of his horn, there was those who thought we'd never live to see that Christmas morn. Arms and legs went flying as we lurched around the bend. Wives clung onto husbands and friends clung onto friends. The conductor rang the bell like mad, but the driver took no heed. Elsie took it for encouragement, but he quickened up his speed. In Annesley, they stand and stare aghast as they hear a bus's engine and a hare comes running past. But imagine their amazement, how they wondered what was up when the bus went flying past and left them standing at the stop.